Starbucks staff go on strike on Red Cup Day. Workers at more than 100 cafe locations walked off the job today, demanding better pay, more staffing, and more employee protections. The strike coincides with the company's busy Red Cup Day, when free reusable cups are given to customers who order a holiday drink. Workers say they walked off the job because company officials aren't negotiating with employees in good faith and say major issues remain unresolved.